now we will start with technique number one. This one is called tonal progression.
What is the main idea of this technique?
Well, the main idea behind this is to create depth and dimension with a little bit of a light shimmer floating across the surface of the hair. So what kind of cuts does this actually work best on?
It's mainly done on graduation and bobs to give added shine and reflections on the surface, with added depth in the underneath. And a specific client this would fit better, you think, Joachim?
Well, it depends a little bit on the color spectrum and the type of client you have. It could be a very classic version, or it could be a very modern version.
Sounds fantastic. Let's go ahead and take a look on this technique and how it's done.
Absolutely. So in this tonal progression, we're going to mainly divide the hair into three big portions. One larger, one medium, and one smaller. Starting in the lower section, we're going to apply a level 4 color with the cold tonality from base to end. Once we reach the midsection, we're now going to apply a level 4 at the base with a level 6 at the ends. Now this time instead with a warm tonality to add a little bit more shimmer of contrast on that surface. When we reach the top section, we're still going to apply a level 4 at the base. Now with the level 8 at the ends, this time with a warm tonality color as well. Even more so to create a stronger contrast on that shimmering surface.
So, as we can see on the mannequin, we have worked with softer tones. On the fashion model, we have chosen strong colors to get a more striking style.
So now it's time for you guys to go back in your salon to be creative with this technique. Now, you can choose actually to work either on a client, or a model, or a mannequin. So all we're going to do is to wish you good luck and enjoy this creative session.
Good luck.